I am often asked, which composer is my favorite? And I usually say someone whose music I'm currently working on. When you're really in a piece, you know, studying it every day, rehearsing it, you just kind of living with it, you tend to find all sorts of details that arouse an appreciation that's very front of mind. But if you twist my arm, I sometimes say Beethoven, Tchaikovsky, or today's composer, Aaron Copland. There's something about Copland's music that just cuts right to my heart and my soul. The music is simple and direct, but beautiful and heartfelt. And he's a gifted orchestrator and musical dramatist, particularly in his colorful ballet scores, Billy the Kid, Rodeo, and the favorite, Appalachian Spring, which is the source of today's selection. The plot of the ballet follows a couple who are homesteaders as they venture way out on the frontier, at the time in western Pennsylvania. There, they face challenges and joys. The plot is not complex, but the music is stunning, evoking the lonely frontier and also the warmth of a hopeful future through hard work and faith. The music we're playing for you today comes from a pivotal moment in the ballet when the music quotes the Shaker hymn, Simple Gifts. "'Tis the gift to be simple, 'tis the gift to be free." Beginning simply, Copland repeats this famous tune several times through a variety of settings that gradually increase in intensity and tempo. Using very small forces, Copland designed the original score to use just 13 players. And the piece is perhaps more famous in its full orchestral version, but even here he does a brilliant job highlighting different orchestral colors with these spare resources. The final version of the theme is a massed statement of the hymn with a grand and stately manner before a short coda reminds us of the quiet opening. Published separately as the Variations on a Shaker Tune, this is the music by far the best known from the ballet, and it captures the simple beauty of the untamed and largely untouched wilderness. Keep that.